Well, our summer sun brought hundreds to Ross Park Aquatic Complex in Pocatello to cool off. Although it's the second weekend this season, it may have well as been the first. According to RPAC, on Saturday alone, over 400 came out before the rains. And the complex is looking to have just as many today. The RPAC is equipped with a kiddie pool, activity pool, lazy river, water slide, and a main pool area. An assistant manager says the season didn't start off too well with the cold, rainy weather, but this weekend makes up for it.
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday of this weekend have just been really good. Yesterday and today, we've had people up at the front waiting to come in before we even open, like an hour before.
Ross Park Aquatic Complex is open daily from noon to 8 p.m. Of course, that's with weather permitting. Admission ranges from $2 to $6.